Homer did keep it in the yard today. And that's a base hit by Wieters. Here comes Rendon. Scheffler's got a strong arm. Late throw to second. And they've got Matt Wieters. But it's 8-0 through the first two innings.